there are methods to find out which GPU model you own, depending if you have drivers installed or not. If you have the video drivers installed, just search for Device Manager and check under Display Adapters. If you don't, head over to Dell.com and use your service tag to pull out your system specifications. Another way to find out is using the command called DXDIAG. Once the window is opened, browse through the Display tab or Render tab. You can also install NVIDIA GeForce Experience and let the app auto-detect your video card model. After that, access NVIDIA settings and check the model on the splash screen. Now that you know your GPU model, let's talk about VRAM. VRAM is memory that can be used directly from the video card's processor. This way, the card doesn't have to use the hard drive, SSD, or even the computer's RAM to work. There are things that can be more taxing on your GPU's memory, such as resolution and anti-aliasing. So, to improve performance, make sure you're using the optimum video settings. We hope this clarifies some doubts regarding your video card. If you have any further questions, please leave those below. For support, you can contact us on Facebook and Twitter via private message, and thanks for watching.